was like, seeing, interfacing with those needles. Comes to find out the limb longer than it should. Hear that? Infernal engine for a heart. Let me burn hot as the hells. This is running over since I left Ernest. We'll see my cannon soon, so I'll just be close to the trees. Don't get too close, so I found a way to calm it down. My name's Lawrence. That's my note. You're a truly shitty user. Oh, it's early in the game to get into tragic backstories. Let's hit Scar Shaker later. I'll be worked on that tragedy. Anyway, I can find some way to cheer my engine sooner rather than later. Believe me when I say this thing is hot. First time I face down those paladins, they let slip there was an infernal mechanic in the area. A tiefling. He'll be able to stabilize things if I find him. Oh, I can say, huh? I'm sure he's the guy, but I'll have to find out. A cheer up with his rusty heart, well, for good.